Today, we're taking a look into the world of cybersecurity and Linux excitement as we explore the latest release of Parrot OS version 6. If you're curious about what's new, stick around as we unravel the features and improvements that make Parrot OS 6 stand out. But before we dive in, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on Linux updates. Now, let's get started. Parrot OS is built on a solid foundation of Debian 12. This not only provides enhanced stability, but also brings a host of new features to the table. The heart of Parrot OS receives an upgrade with the inclusion of Linux kernel 6.5. This update comes packed with patches for network sniffing, injection, and overall performance boosts. For those diving into the network analysis, Parrot OS 6 has you covered. Backported DKMS modules for Linux kernel 6.5 brings additional Wi-Fi drivers and the latest NVIDIA drivers for improved hardware compatibility. All penetration testing tools have been updated, ensuring you have access to the latest methods and techniques in the cybersecurity realm. Under the hood, Parrot OS 6 introduces new lib6 and Python 3.11, allowing various system tools to be upgraded for improved functionality. Flexibility takes the spotlight with an experimental feature, containerization. Now you can experiment with tools not officially supported by the system, opening doors for future integrations. Boot with confidence. Grab bootloader patches make a return, ensuring reliable and safe booting options. Installing Parrot OS gets smoother with updates to the Calamar OS installer. It's all about a user-friendly and efficient installation process. Pipewire takes the stage as the default audio system, replacing Pulse Audio for enhanced audio handling. Virtualization gets a boost with the reintroduction of VirtualBox from Debian Seed. Expect better compatibility and performance in your virtual environments. Windows users, this one's for you. The Windows subsystem for Linux gets an upgrade to version 0.0.6, indicating improvements and fixes in this iteration. Community support shines as new download mirrors enhance accessibility and download speed for users. For the Raspberry Pi enthusiasts, Parrot OS 6 introduces a new builder with performance improvements, driver updates, and support for the latest Raspberry Pi 5. Installing Parrot OS on Debian or Debian-based system just got easier with the updated installation script. Plus, there are specialized packages for the Hack the Box platform. The architect of Parrot OS sees updates with the new task seal layout, the phasing out of 32-bit system support, and improvements in Parrot Core installation. And there you have it. Whether you're into cybersecurity, penetration testing, or just love tinkering with Linux, Parrot OS continues to deliver. If you found this video useful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content. Thank you for tuning in, and I'll catch you in the next one.